Really appreciate the height to length ratio that 105-10 offers from the side. I love the feet and legs that this Hampshire classifying male pig has to offer. He's stout jawed, long and skinny necked, so correct in the angulations to his shoulder, knee, and pastern. Length of hip, set to his hock, has more than an adequate amount of bone. A greener muscle type of hog that I think can easily be pushed to the finish line and will only continue to get better.